Frank McGlynn goes round the outside, gives it in the direction of Toy. Very good stuff. Yes, Toy has broken Gadeiros. What a substitution. Christy Toy's only in. Walsh, give it to McGlynn, give it to Toy. And Kildare hearts are broken. This could be the moment. Christy Toy has put it in the back of the net. I don't believe it. He's not on the field 30 seconds. And Toy has fired it low to the corner of the Kildare net. Johnny Gold take a 3-point lead for the first time in the game. And that is fairy tale stuff.